Mike Birbiglia, the new one from 2019. Not only was this hysterically funny, it was beautiful. Good one. Desolate 2018. Okay, the world's gone to shit. There's this big drought that's killed all the plant life. Nobody can grow food. You're out of money. You're out of resources. How the hell is the electricity still on? Literally, if you have no money at all, how is the electricity still on? It's just one of those end of the world movies that doesn't make any damn sense at all, and it's really not worth that watching. Although, I'm kind of sure somebody's gonna like this, at least half the people out there, because the dialogue is actually almost good. It's not great. It's not even good, but it's almost good. And there are some really good lines here and there, and the acting is really good too. Yeah, it's not a fabulous movie. Okie dokie, Journey 2, 2012. This was an epic movie, and it was really, really quite good. The visuals were just amazing, and of course, if you're into Jules Verne, you'll be into this. Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle 2017. Just know. Jumanji, 1995. It's one of these things I've seen before, but wanted to see again, and it was actually a very good movie. I love this movie. Lost Girls 2020, based on a real story. This was actually quite good. It was a little slow in parts, but it was actually quite a good movie.